Okay, you can help me, can you?
Nothing's loading up. What's that? Nothing's loading up. Let me try to find the details in another way. Are you the applicant or the respondent on the case?
Respondent, I believe. I don't know the father yet.
Can I get your postcode, please?
And your name? Okay, just loading the post details now. Sure. And your date of birth? And can you confirm the child's name and date of birth, please?
I don't know why I agreed to be the middle name, but there you go. Feminist society.
The case?
How would it be closed if I can't see my daughter?
Well, the case has been closed.
But there's a saying, listen, there's, look, alright, this is a little lesson for whoever's listening. It's legal, yeah? And there's human rights, okay? And human rights always trumps legal, always, and changes it as well, yeah? In courts, yeah? So it's never gonna close until there's human rights, yeah? Until there's equality. Alright, so anyway, this is not, I'm not calling sir, listen. Forgive me for interrupting you, but I'm not calling for the case, I'm calling about Gemma Bond. I can't believe this, the kind of people that are working for you, yeah? I can't believe it. So where can I make my complaint without having to write reams and reams of it on your website, yeah? Wait a minute. What did you just say? Listen. Whoa, look. Think about this, yeah? You and Kafkas, yeah, and Gemma Bond haven't got the power to close anything. Yeah? If this is ongoing, you have to listen. This is a serious complaint against your members who shouldn't be working in this capacity, yeah? So are you not Put me through to the people that I need to speak to, man. This is nonsense. You can't put me off like this. Before I go to the ombudsman and waste time, just put me through to the relevant parties, like your human resource or whoever, where I can make a proper complaint. There's no point in fobbing me off like this, man. You're just gonna waste time for other people, man, for other institutions, isn't it? The problem's not with me.
Thank you.
Yeah. Can I make a complaint, please? Is that too much to ask? It's like me saying that England's lost the World Cup, but the World Cup's closed now, sir. You can't see the final, sir. What are you talking about? We're not talking about the case. I'm not talking about the case, sir. Listen. I want to make a complaint about Miss Jenna Bond. Okay, if that's the way you want to do it, you don't want to write it up or you don't want to put me through to the right people, that's fine, man. I can come to your offices, you know, it's no big deal. I can sit outside, because this is nonsense, man. I can get the email address on the website, man. I need to talk to someone, innit? It's better to talk to someone face-to-face, innit? Why not? You were good enough to stop me seeing my daughter for the last flipping 5 years, so why not? You're a man. You remember that. Remember you have a penis, yeah? Remember that, yeah? Oh, wow. Big fucking deal, man. Stupidness. Will be able again. Top of that. Oh, it doesn't affect me. I'm alright.